Sounds good, Michaela. Baby food in a glass jar may be a thing of the past. And get this, babies can now feed themselves. Where was this years ago? Thanks to one California couple. Juliette Goodrich shows us the idea that started in their kitchen, but has gone worldwide.
Apples, carrots, spinach, beans, and oats, and then a little chia in there for the omega-3s for good measure.
New parents Neil Grimmer and his wife came up with a hip, healthy, and modern way of thinking about baby food that resonated with other parents.
Organic, healthy, four food groups.
When I grew up, I think my mom was feeding me out of jars, right? And this is such a better alternative.
He started Plum Organics in his Piedmont house.
Literally, it was, you know, three parents getting together.
That was 7 years ago.
We knew that baby food category in general was in glass jars pretty uniformly. And we said there's got to be a better way. And so we found this spouted pouch.
And in that pouch, they concocted some pretty creative and healthy organic mixes, like blueberry, pear, and purple carrot, or spinach, raspberry, and Greek yogurt. I tried out the spinach with some of my friends.
Okay, cheers. Here we go. You ready? All right. I like it. Do you? Good answer.
Kids can feed themselves without the mess, and Neil quickly realized they were onto something.
We went from, you know, about 300,000 in sales in 2008 to last year about 92 million in sales.
Not just Neil, those sales numbers caught Campbell's attention, and Campbell's bought them recently. Campbell's will let Neil and his team run the company out of its Emeryville headquarters, but will help them expand around the world. They are visionaries in the field of baby food for sure, and a shining example that entrepreneurs can be game changers. After all, you are what you eat at any age.
Oh.
Now that is a great idea. Okay, you can find Plum organic products like those purees or even toddler snacks in major chains like Babies R Us and, yes, Target.